Watching douchebags swim for their lives is always good fun.